I believe that Daredevil in the Netflix series is toxically masculine. He believes torture is a good choice to use against criminals to get information out of them, or it doesn't work. He gets rewarded for it for no reason. Sort of a Republican thing. Sort of the whole superhero Caucasian male dominant thing. What are your thoughts like on Scrab?